Hey everybody, Jim here, and today I'm in Akihabara, and I'm visiting a really cool store called Golden Age Toys. So, let's check it out. And in case you can't tell from the exterior, there's going to be some really cool retro toys in here. This is all for you toy lovers. There's the shop owner. Hello. Thank you. Nice, nice guy. Anyway, check it out. Plenty of Ultraman. Old school McDonald's. Astro Boy. Awesome, awesome stuff. This place is just wall-to-wall toys. It's like this would have been my dream room when I was a kid. Lots of Kamen Rider, Transformers, a lot of Transformers actually. And it's cool, the kind of the specialty of this place, aside from just having retro toys, is they carry a lot of American toys as well. So, some cool, like Saint Seiya and Hokuto no Ken, Fist of the North Star. I just bought some really cool Yu Yu Hakusho toys here, actually. Okay. Lots and lots of Kamen Rider. These are pretty cool. US made, Marvel vs. Capcom. A lot of Marvel stuff in here. I guess they really care a great deal for the Marvel stuff. Excuse me, young miss. Cool stuff. RoboCop. DC Comics. This is a really cool place to come and chill. Lots and lots of G.I. Joe. Marvel. T2. This is a really awesome store. Check it out. That's the door, yeah. Lots of really cool old school Ultraman, Kamen Rider, Godzilla. Lots and lots of little Kamen Rider guys. Casper. Well, anyway, this has been Golden Age Toys in Akihabara. It's really cool. Thank you. Okay, let's bill.